Something's wrong. Well, I think the rescue team has arrived. Problem is, they have a lot of warm temperatures, which melts the snow. Then it gets really cold, freezes the snow. And then to top all of that off, we got some rain on top of that. And now, like I said, it's 16 degrees, so it's really cold. Luckily, they didn't derail. They just found they had ice and decided they needed some help before they even tried crossing it. So, good call on the train crew.